What's up? We are on the Columbian and Western Railway now. We are leaving Midway, heading to Grand Forks. Let's do it.
Too bad the road's here.
Yeah. This spot is so cool to swim. The current comes in here and loops you around back this way, and you can just do loops. It's really awesome. Right, so we are in Eholt now, and Eholt is the top of the pass going down to Grand Forks. And there's apparently water up here. It's like the only water on this pass, really. Oh, look. An old bomb here. So we got this tunnel coming up here. Apparently it's like 900 meters long or something, if I got that right. That is epic. Wow. Wow. So down in the Kettle River, it is stinking hot today. Every day has been so hot for riding. July weather, I guess. Gonna have a swim, just fully clothed, and back on the bike. So we're on the Trestle Bridge near Christina Lake. It is epic. We're hopefully gonna go have a swim. I think you can swim. It's a great spot to swim here and jump from underneath the bridge. Awesome. I think that dog's barking it up. is the washout above Christina Lake. Pretty gnarly, but some bikers have definitely been coming past. Structure here at Quarry Hill. Farron now. A few facilities here too. So this is the 900 meter long tunnel we're about to enter. So we found this little spot right down on Arrowhead Lake. Gonna camp here tonight. Right, that is the end of the Kettle Valley Railway and the Columbian and Western Railway. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one.